Kicker Justin Rohrwasser has been released by the Patriots. If you're sitting there like, huh? Who? Well, exactly. The Patriots drafted Rohrwasser in the fifth round of the 2020 draft. The Marshall product was the first of three kickers to be selected and raised quite a bit of controversy for his three percenters tattoo. Remember him now? Yeah, that guy. Rohrwasser was released at the end of training camp and then was signed to the team's practice squad, where he remained for the entirety of the 2020 season because Nick Folk ended up being the most reliable player on the Patriots roster in 2020. So here's hoping the 2021 draft doesn't entail wasting fifth round picks on kickers with tattoos of extremist groups. Yikes. For all of our Patriots coverage, head to clnsmedia.com and subscribe to our YouTube channel over at Patriots Press Pass.